There are places in Morgan County over the last week that have had inches upon inches of water. 6 to 8 inches have fallen there in 1 week alone. That's why it's so easy to understand why we're seeing the flooding pictures that we are. 7 News reporter Lance Hernandez is live in Greeley tonight. Lance, several areas of Weld County covered in water right now.
Especially the low-lying areas along the South Platte and Cashlapooter Rivers, Matt. The Cashlapooter out of its banks and flowing across 71st Avenue here in North Greeley. And there's a lot of force behind that water. You can see whirlpool action down here as that water gets pulled down into a culvert that flows underneath the roadway. Out to the west there, you can see a barn surrounded by water. It is the same story in parts of Evans and back east in Kersey.
It's kind of sad for us.
Paul Gonzalez says it's like deja vu. The same areas that suffered catastrophic flooding in 2013 are underwater again. The scrap metal recycler spent the last year removing metal from old mobile homes that were flooded before.
I was trying to save my equipment that I had up in the place, but it wasn't worth even getting in there. I got pretty stuck.
East of Evans, near Kersey, several homes are surrounded by water. Platte Valley Fire Protection District Chief Barry Schaefer says residents along County Road 388 self-evacuated.
Never thought I'd see it again. You know, we're typical used to having normal runoff and having lowland flooding, but not doing evacuations to this point again.
Just to the west, authorities have closed Weld County Road 53 because the South Platte River is already lapping at the underside of the bridge. On the upstream side, debris beginning to pile up, adding to the danger. Gonzalez says he's a little frustrated that not all areas were treated equally after the last flood.
Build up the banks on the river down away. You know, some places got built up and some places didn't.
The fire chief says the river at Kersey is running at 11 feet right now. Flood stage, he says, is 10 feet. They expect it to crest at 12 feet around midday tomorrow. Some anxious times for homeowners in that area. In Greeley, Lance Hernandez, 7 News.